there's someone gone into the tyre barrier on the exit of Radeon, and it is Magnussen. The Renault of Kevin Magnussen.
I think if he'd got a puncture now, he would have shown up at the bottom of the hill. This all looks completely normal. He didn't take too much curb, but the back end gets away. He turns into the slide and does a tank slapper on him. And I'm afraid there's only one thing going to happen after that. You're going straight to the scene of the accident.